Hey guys, Senon here, and we're here for part 6 of Devil May Cry. Okay, so we left off with killing that Guardian Bird. Is that a whole ass fucking blue fragment? That's helpful. Oh, we just need another blue orb. I mixed those up, didn't I? Oh shit. Oh, let's get that to stop messing around with me. Get wrecked. Okay. I don't like that sound. Finally sounds like something that should kill. How much orbs do we have? Probably buy another blue, actually. A huge help to my life. Literally! Their health doesn't look that much bigger just from, like, I don't know, I guess, kind of memorize where it was. Same time, who knows? Maybe I'm just stupid. Big bridge. I know last time I played this game, I actually completely missed a whole ass weapon somehow. Nightmare gun. Like, you know, it sounds kind of like that. Oh shit, I haven't fought Nightmare yet. Oh shit, we're gonna fight Nightmare, aren't we? Oh, fuck me in the fucking dick. I think it's also starting at this point, you can start doing some of the secret missions. I've been able to do. I know. Obviously. Oh, hey. More HP. Okay, so our HP has grown tremendously since that last fight, so I think we're ready for just about anything. Son of a bitch. Where are these little bats? Fat human things. Batman. They're little fucking griffins. Eventually. Die. Die in hell, bitch. excuse me. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus, definitely no. No, no, no. Oh, God, I am not fucking around with any of that. Jesus Christ. Those guys with the pinwheels, I feel like they weren't originally. I feel like they weren't in the original game. God, fuck. We have to go fight Nightmare. Oh, wait, no. You don't need to use that. Yeah. Now we need to. Thank you. boss is genuinely the most annoying piece of shit in the world. Hey, I got stylish. Damn it! I'm trying so hard not to get caught in that, because then you go to this weird fucking world. I thought skeletons are ever, like, hard or anything. They just kinda... they can get pretty annoying, you know? The world of living. Fucking die. I feel like I didn't have to fight that yet. Oh yeah, this is still thing, isn't it? Okay, so you know how to life. You can actually get across this perfectly fine. And that, my friends, is how. Shit. These are things. Maybe we should probably start buying those. And then just getting the most out of this board. But I think we can go one more. I think from here on out, the missions are actually a little bit longer and definitely harder. Hearted mementos. Excellent. fuck. So yeah, can we keep going up? I remember this. Kind of go up. And up, and up, and up, and up. Uppity up. It's like Super Mario 64 all over again. How am I? Oh, those look so fun. Are those in Devil May Cry 4? Look a lot like the things from Devil May Cry 4. Wow, you can't just start that off that way. Ouchies. Alright, these guys are about to fucking destroy my ass. Find out next time. Yeah, fuck this in its entirety. That's how you use that! When you don't want to deal with their shit. Honestly, this would have been a way good time if I just... I'm very beginning. But you know what, it's fine. Certain thing, I'm not gonna act anymore. It's probably just a cookie, boys. Not that way. Third time's a charm. Do little bouncy booze. Unquicksilver. There we go. Unquicksilver. That was a big ass jump. Oh my god. That's unnecessarily. I needed them. Silver. I believe this is the place, yep.
A man with guts and honor. I like that. But it's a shame you serve Mundus.
Oh, dude, he does still have those. That's cool as fuck. It's been a while since I've actually done this specific fight, so, like, I don't remember the weird whack shit that fucking he had. I used to... Oh, wow. So I suck. I did good. Already? Stop it! Oh shit, the shit hurts! Oh Jesus Christ, stop that. Holy fuck. Item is pretty much essential, just welcome to God mode on crack.
Oh.
Jesus, okay. Well, that was fast. Hit big dead. How close? Get! Fuck you! God! God, like 99 fucking tries later, am I right? Now this, right, is where the fun happens.
Virgil, Dante, happy birthday.
Wow!
For those of you who don't know much about Virgil, you'll learn about him in the third game. The third game's actually like the prequel to this.
Virgil has been defeated. You must do. Now go.
Yes, master.
See, she a lying cunt. Okay, well, that's the end of that. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed the commentary. I'll see you next episode. Bye.